अगर मैं आप लोगों से पूछूं कि आप लोग कौन सा इंटरनेट ब्राउजर इस्तेमाल करते हैं, रफली 70% ऑफ यू ऑल वुड रिप्लाई क्रोम। एब्सोल्युटली वर्ल्ड का सबसे यूज्ड ब्राउजर क्रोम बाय गूगल डोमिनेट्स द पीसी मार्केट कंप्लीटली। इट एब्सोल्युटली एंड टोटली टेक्स इट ऑल। एस्टिमेटेड 68% पीसी यूजेज एज ऑफ मे 2020 बाय स्टैट काउंटर। नंबर ऑफ एक्टिव यूजर्स कंफर्टेबली क्रॉस कर चुके हैं 2 मिलियन यूजर्स अ लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम बैक। अब तो आई थिंक मस्ट बी मोर मच मोर देन दैट। अब देखिए वर्ल्ड को डोमिनेट करता है, लेकिन ये एक ऐसा प्रोजेक्ट है जो एक्चुअली वुड नॉट हैव इवन सीन द लाइट ऑफ द डे। क्या हुआ इसके पीछे बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग एक कहानी है। बैक इन द डे जब गूगल के क्रोम के बारे में जो बात चल रही थी, जो जब गूगल के सीईओ थे उस टाइम थे, उन्होंने कहा कि आई डोंट सी गूगल इन द ब्राउजर टर्फ, लेकिन सम पीपल इन गूगल एक्चुअली डिड and there is a big Indian connection to it. Mr. Sundar Pichaiya was part of that team that led to the development and launch of Chrome. Jab aap Chrome use karte hain na, yaad rakhiyega ye Indian connection ke saath hai. So very cool, right? So by merely using it as a plain browser, you're actually hurting his very hard work, guys. So these tips are for you and for Sundar Pichaiya. I mean, I know some of you very naughty ones already know how to do a few things with Chrome. जैसे कि आप सेटिंग्स में चले जाते हैं, अपनी पूरी की पूरी इंटायर ब्राउजर हिस्ट्री को वाइप आउट कर देते हैं, बट यू स्टिल डोंट नो दैट क्रोम सपोर्ट्स अमेजिंग एक्सटेंशंस दैट यू कैन इंस्टॉल एंड एक्सपैंड क्रोम्स कैपेबिलिटी। एंड बिलीव मी, अगर आप नहीं कर रहे हैं, यू आर मिसिंग आउट ऑन सो मच पावर of Chrome. So in this video, out of the many Chrome extensions that are available online, I will show you my absolute favorites. I'll list 5 that take Chrome and make it into a shiny, super polished, super browser. If you're not using them, to aap kar kya rahe hain Chrome ke saath? So number 1, I'll start with something called Pixel Block, a Chrome extension hai, because it helps keep Gmail usage very, very secure. Gmail dekhiye hamare liye life hai and life needs protection. Aur Pixel Block blocks email tracking attempts. Kaafi kuch karta hai. I can't go into all the details, but people can track when you open and read your emails. Shayad aapko ye nahi pata tha. Which sounds kind of scary that ye ek private information है कि आपने ईमेल खोली या नहीं खोली, but people can actually track it. So Pixel Block actually helps by not letting that happen. बहुत ही solid है, बहुत ही dependable है, and once you use it, you will be shocked how you lived without it. Number 2, you need to have Ghostery. क्योंकि ये जो है आपकी privacy protection को ले जाता है up several notches. For starters, इसमें है ad blocking. So you only get to see essential content on the web pages you visit. कभी कभी जो है you go out there, you're flooded with ads. वो नहीं होगा। सम साइट्स विल स्टिल ट्राई टू फाइट दैट बाई गिविंग यू इन पेज नोटिफिकेशंस, बट ओवरऑल दे आर फार एंड फ्यू। Ghostery वर्क्स वेरी वेल, वेरी एफिशिएंटली। Ghostery मोर और लेस क्लीन्स अप एवरीथिंग। फिर Ghostery में है एंटी ट्रैकिंग, सो यू आर अनोनमस व्हेन यू आर एक्चुअली ब्राउजिंग। इट्स नाइस टू हैव दैट वन मोर लेयर इन दिस एज ऑफ फिशिंग and scams. This feature in fact helps speed up certain websites also. In fact, aapki browsing jo hai, because tracking nahi ho rahi hai, tracking requests enabled nahi hai, it becomes much, much faster. अब चलते हैं टुवर्ड्स द थर्ड वन। उसमें मैं दो कंबाइन कर रहा हूँ, एक्स टैब एंड वन टैब। दे काइंड ऑफ डू डिफरेंट थिंग्स, बट एसेंशियली जो गोल है, ऑब्जेक्टिव है, दोनों का सेम है। That's why I'm clubbing them as one out here. Xtab jo hai, it lets you set a limit to the number of tabs that you can concurrently open in Chrome. Dekhiye hum log kya hai na, hum log ek baar jab browsing shuru karte hain to thode se hum log confused rehte hain. Ye bhi khol gaya, ye bhi khol diya, band kiya nahi, isko baad mein dekhenge. Many of us just have a habit of just letting go. I have myself found fiddling with a very slowed down high spec machine, kyunki jitne tabs aap kholenge utne hi aap slow down ho jayenge, kyunki kai baari mere to 50 se bhi zyada tabs open hote hain in Chrome, and Chrome is famous for slowing down with too many tabs open. With Xtab, if you open a new tab after you've crossed your set limit, wo close down kar dega least used tab automatically, and usually you will never even miss it. One tab does something completely and totally different, but like I said, objective iska same hai. Suppose you have 99 tabs open and don't want to close them. Well, it has the solution. One tab will let you save them all as a list, all 99 of them. So the tabs will close, but the link to all of them will still be there. So it's like having all those tabs out there, but they're not using your resources. Aap continue kar sakte hain simply by clicking from there. One tab to ye bhi claim karta hai that in extreme scenarios, you can end up saving as much as 95% of your system resources. Imagine that. Number 4, your next extension, it will help you with research and a lot more. So I constantly am going through lots of websites trying to research for facts and data. Kahi cheeze hain, mere interest ko zarur se zyada hi hain. Aap bhi karte honge. Aur wo jo data hai, jo aapko facts milte hain, wo bahut important ho jate hain. Lekin pages jo hain, delete ho jate hain, hat jate hain, modify ho jate hain, and then they are gone. Wayback Machine इसके लिए एक amazing solution है. Think of it like a time machine. It can actually really help in so many situations. Wayback Machine is like an internet archive and it works very, very well. ये instantly and constantly it keeps preserving billions of web pages. And it works totally, like I said, like a time machine. You can either visit the web page's latest saved version or it can even go back to the day and date when it was actually launched. Uska purana version bhi wo dikha sakta hai aapko. Very, very cool. Aur ye sara ka sara ho raha hai, it's being maintained and done and developed by a non-profit. Ab fifth jo Chrome extension hai na, first I wanted to suggest a password manager as the last option. That also is a good one. But you know, over time, I've become very reluctant to use these. Mujhe lagta hai ki they are not the perfect option. It could actually be the only password that you should never ever use. Imagine losing the password to all your passwords. इसीलिए मुझे ये password manager से थोड़ा सा डर लगना शुरू हो गया है. So instead, I'll actually go on to a Chrome extension. Let's talk about Pocket. I use Pocket all the time. Pocket is kind of my companion for when I know I'm about to be in a no network zone. Let's say एक flight लेने वाला हूँ. You can save a bunch of pages to Pocket and it will then save them offline for you to read them very, very conveniently. आपको कोई internet connection की ज़रूरत नहीं, कुछ नहीं, it will keep it all ready. I keep saving multiple articles to Pocket beforehand and then when I board my flight after that, they've been saved offline. और flights को forget करिए, बहुत सारे लोग flight नहीं ले रहे. It's a great way to keep a regular reading list of all the things that you find very interesting. आप browse कर रहे हैं, आपको कुछ interesting मिल गया, उस time आपके पास time नहीं था to read it right there and then. Therefore, you use Pocket and it's there. Just go to Pocket and you'll be able to get whatever you saved. So, ye the mere 5 Chrome extensions. Aise bahut sare aur hain that I'll keep bringing to you from time to time. But how about for my next version of this video? I also take some suggestions from you guys. Aapke paas bhi honge Chrome ke extensions that you cannot live without, that you use the most, that you use every single day. Or why just Chrome? Itne sare aur browsers hain, Firefox hai, Safari hai, Edge hai, whatever brings the internet to your hands, aap usme jo hai kya extension use karte hain, kaun sa browser extension is the one that you can't live without? Do tell me in the comment section. I would love to be educated by you.